The reliable life of a transformer is so very connected to the life of the paper insulation. Liquid-filled transformers have an enemy, so to speak, in oxidation, where there's moisture, heat, and of course oxygen. And you've got to control those components of oxidation. Moisture is one that you can control. There's more than 100 times the moisture levels in the paper insulation than in the oil. So when the oil shows signs of moisture, it means the paper has released it. There's a very good way to track that called percent saturation. When percent saturation levels go very high, if the transformer were to change load and the temperature outside were to drop, a very real concern is the formation of water droplets, which could cause to dielectric failure. So we want to get the water out of the transformer. How do we do that? Well, there's three basic ways. You can take it out of service and send it to a shop. If the transformer is vacuum rated, you can do a vacuum dryout. You'll take it out of service for a week or more. Or you can put an online dryer onto the transformer. And whether you do it as a service or you buy the piece of equipment, one of the important things about drying a transformer is that as the moisture is released from the paper, you take it out of the oil, and that's based on, again, the temperature of the oil. So we want to monitor it while we're doing that. And one nice feature of the DryMax is its online monitoring capabilities, where we can watch it right there from our desktop, turn the machine off and on, and help you dry your transformer to make it as reliable as it can be.